Good morning, children. Okay, in our previous class, we have discussed a lot of things about food. Yes, and we have discussed what is food and what are the uses of food and also what are the sources of food. And in this class, I'm going to explain you the components which are present in the food and which are essential for our body. I'm giving these examples: carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, fats, minerals, roughages and water. These seven are called nutrients of the food. Okay, these seven are required for our body. Yes. Okay, without these we can't get any sort of energy or any sort of growth. And these seven are called the nutrients which are present in the food, and these are also called the food components. Okay, these seven are called food components. And in this seven, first one is carbohydrate. I am going to explain you about this carbohydrates. Okay, what are carbohydrates? Okay, these carbohydrates are chemical substances which are present in our food, and these are hydroxycarbonyl compounds. We can call this as hydroxycarbonyl compounds. For example, every sugar and starch comes under this category. And what is the use of this carbohydrates? These carbohydrates gives us the instant energy. Okay, we get the instant energy by eating this carbohydrates, and these are very essential to our body, and these are very very important for our body to function. For our body functions, we need this carbohydrates, and it plays a major role for our body functions and for our metabolic reactions which are occurring in our body. Okay, how we get the carbohydrates from the food? Okay, we get the carbohydrate food like this from rice items, wheat means chapatis, and we get cereal. Okay, if you eat cereals, you get the carbohydrates instantly, and also some vegetables also contains these carbohydrates. Biscuits, bread and starch, all these food items contains carbohydrates. Okay, this is about carbohydrates. Okay, thank you.